So what is your favorite, La Pompe?
Option A.
Try it out yourself. I use G over B, B flat diminished, A minor 7, and D 7. And each time you can decide if to play only on the lower string or low and high. All the strings all the time. You can add the up stroke and play it low and high. You can add the up stroke and play all the strings. Try the different combination and see how with each different version you can convey a different feel to the song that you play. Cheers.